this is Zion Control to the Logos. Gate 3 is standing down. Your path is cleared to Bay 2. Welcome home.
Thank you, Control. It's good to be home.
Damn good.
Look at that. Almost a full house.
No Neb.
If I was Morpheus, I wouldn't be in a hurry to get back here.
What do you think the commander will do?
I don't know, but I'm seeing as far away from that as I can. Call that concentration?
I didn't think you'd have the guts to come back here after the last ass-whipping I gave you.
That, dear brother, was an act of pure mercy, having beaten you now. How many times? Gosh, I guess I lost count when it hit double digits.
That, dear sister, was typical of the coddling members of my sex must bestow upon members of your sex to cajole them into playing.
Oh, yeah. That's it. You've done it again. You'll eat those words and half the rocks in this garden.
Come on, Trent. Make me.
We got it.
Man, you are good, Ghost.
You're not bad. Just a little distracted.
Yeah. I suppose so. Made a mess of your garden.
I kind of like it.
Ghost, can I ask you a serious question?
Of course.
Do you believe that Neo is going to end the war?
Yes, I do.
So do I. But I can't explain how or why.
Kierkegaard reminds us that belief has nothing to do with how or why. Belief is beyond reason. I believe because it is absurd.
You think it's crazy to believe it?
To believe what? That a single man can defeat an entire race of machines and end a war that has endured for over 100 years? Of course, it's complete lunacy, and that's why we must believe it will happen. Faith, by its very nature, must transcend logic.
When are we going to find you a girlfriend?
Like Augustine, I'm dedicated to a higher purpose.
What's that?
Onanism.
Is that why so many saints are blind?
Celibacy's a hands-on job.
Thank you, Ghost.
Anytime.